Hey guys, thanks for stopping by Scraps of Mine. I have my Kiwi Lane Monthly Kit Club share with you. This is for the month of February 2019. And this new collection is called Love Notes. Now this is a monthly kit club. It is not a collection that you can purchase on my website, but you can subscribe to the monthly subscriptions. And then it's like getting a gift in the mail every month. You're not sure what you're gonna get. And I absolutely love these kits. So let me share with you what's in the Love Notes February Kiwi Club kit. So first off, let's share the templates. This is called A La Carte Curly. And you can see it's fairly large, like it's really big. So on a 12 by 12 piece of paper, it's almost 12 inches. Let's see, what is this? 11 inches. So that's a fairly large, so coordinate really well with some of their other templates. And because it's kind of love themed, Valentine's theme, you get this cool little arrow with a heart on the end of it. And this is called Love Struck. And then look at, you get this cute little mailbox, and then it has the cutout where you can use as a stencil and another piece of paper to trace that and cut it out and then apply it on top of there for your little flag. And you could have it up as if there was mail. I saw where you can make a slit in the mailbox right here and stuff some envelopes in there, which would be really cute. So these are exclusive templates and exclusive papers. You have to be a member in order to get the exclusive product like this. So in Kiwi Kit Clubs, you get 10 pieces of pattern paper, and then you get a different variety of cards. So you'll get some 4x6 cards with, some have sayings, some are plain, and I like that. If you don't want to necessarily use this as love themed, you definitely could use these for something totally non-love based. So you get a couple 4x6s, you always get a couple 4x4s. You make my heart happy, that's really cute. This one here has envelopes, and I've seen a project where people have cut those out and they slip them into the mailbox. Typewriter font on the back. And then you get some of the 3x4 cards here if you want to do pockets with them, or if you want to do, you know, labels, you could cut these out. You could do journaling with them. Really cute. And then the back side, looks like I got two of these accidentally here. And let me turn off my volume there. And then there's just patterns and some more sayings on the back of these. Really cute. So to go along with our cards, let's check out the pieces of pattern paper that we get. All right, so the first one up is this really cool looking kind of craft toned background with typewriters, and then it has typewriter font all over it. So that's really cool. And then if you don't like that side, ooh, there's this really cool red, brick red tone with hearts on it. I really like that, so there you go. And then you have this kind of, it's not really craft color, it's kind of like a tan tone with envelopes on it, and then the back side is like the craft color, kind of craftish. So you can see it goes with the typewriter paper really well. Here is a pink with the arrow, and then the side is that same kind of neutral tone, which would be great for a background sheet. Here we have, this one is really cute, we have hearts with white hearts, and then you got touches of the colors in between, and then this side is just plus signs in blue. Here we have XOXO, and this is more of a gray tone. And then the back of that is this really cool, like arrow looking. Really cool with all the colors. Here we have a black with a gold arrow on it. And then this side is the pink with a craft polka dot. And I really love this side here. Look how cute those look together. And I love that these kits coordinate really well together, you guys, really, really well. Also, we have this blue color here, which is really cool. And then the back side is the same pattern, but in a red brick. And you can see that we get two two of these here, each with a different color, but you can make two-page layout with this, and that's the really cool about this kit is Kiwi Lane will give you two different sheets of pattern papers that are the same, so you can create two double layouts within this kit if you want pattern backgrounds, or you can use one of each and create two single. And then the other double pager here is this really soft, like manila craft color, and then we have more of a or tan color and then more of a craft color on the opposite side. So those are the 10 sheets of patterns that come in the February monthly kit. I have been loving my kits every month. I absolutely love working with them. They're so fun. And the quality of paper on the kits, you guys, is truly amazing quality. I also want to share that we did get a set of stickers this month, which is something new that I've never seen Kiwi Lane do. They are typewriter font keys, which is really cool. You get uppercase and lowercase of the vowels there and the B's and some of the C's. So you can see you get a variety of uppercase and lowercase. You can make quite a few words with that. So cute. I love that they're very epoxy looking. So those will be really fun to add to the kit this month. And then on the back, they always share the patterns with you and a little sampling of what's in the kit. And then there's always a set that coordinates really well with the kit so that you can purchase additional border sets or accessories. And in this case, large brackets. So you can see that this would fit really well in with any of these brackets as an additional element on your scrapbook layout. And then Tiny Charms is one of my all-time favorite accessories. I highly recommend that one. It's just so cute. It has hearts and butterflies and like a burst and an arrow and brackets, and it's just so cute, you guys. So that is a super favorite of mine. Also, when you join the Kit Club, you get exclusive ideas also that Kiwi Lane provides for you. It is a PDF download, and you can print it out, and it gives you lots and lots of ideas of how to use your kits with layouts, cards, DIYs, home decor, different projects every month that they've put together for you in a little PDF, which is super fun to look through and get some great ideas. So guys, this is the Kiwi Lane monthly subscription. If you are interested in signing up, there is something special going on that I'm going to let you know about. So if you have been a member of the Kiwi Club for 4+ months, this kit started in June, and you will qualify if you are 4+ months a member. They are going to be doing a 1-year anniversary. So there will be giving away fun prizes and different things to look forward to. You'll get a chance to win one of several grand prizes, okay? So you have to be a member for 4+ months for the Kiwi Club to apply for the anniversary giveaway. Now, the anniversary is in June. So if you want to be a part of that, enter to be a part of the anniversary giveaways, you must sign up in the month of February. So that's this month. I will leave the link down to my website where you can sign up and start subscribing to your kit. So if you sign up in the month of February, that will give you March, April, May, and June. That gives you 4 months of kits. So then you would be entered in for the yearly anniversary giveaways. So don't miss this opportunity. I'm sure they have some amazing giveaways that are going to be available for those who qualify. So I will leave my link down below. It's an amazing kit. I love getting it each month. Check out the link to my shop, sign up for the Kiwi Club, and you won't be disappointed. Exclusive templates, exclusive papers, you can't get anywhere else. So thanks guys for coming along, checking out February's kit, Love Notes. I'm in love, I love it. Have a great weekend and happy scrapping.